Hello everyone, welcomes to all of you on my YouTube channel. Let's start today's video. Excess eating of carbohydrate and fat causes. These nutrients are needed for growth and repair. This vitamin helps in the normal growth of bones in children. Pulsed soybean and fish are rich sources of scurvy is caused due to the deficiency of